我今日咧会讲11.3 parallels and perpendicular lines。第一个首先就系讲紧平行线，咁如果平行线咧，其实个斜度就一样，所以咧佢哋嘅 slope 就一样。咁呢个 common sense 嘅，咁所以就大家都会明噶啦。L1 L2 parallel，L1 passes through A and B，L1 喺呢度啦。然後就 L2 passes through C and D，D 咧就係 x y axis cut at，find the coordinates of D。好，lie on y axis，咁佢個 x 坐標係零。首先計咗 slope of L1 先。好，呢點係20，咁所以就係3-0，再負4-2。好，答案就係3 over -2/1。好，就做個温習啦，向呢邊嘅，OK，由底升上去向左邊咧，咁佢就係 negative slope。好，然後就係slope of L2，y 減3 over -0/6，即係 y 減3 over -6，咁所以因為 L1 parallel L2，所以 their slope are the same，咁就將呢兩個 equal 佢啦。y 減3 over -6 等於-2/1，就兩邊有負，咁我就可以約咗佢，然後就再交叉相乘，所以得到就係二乘 y 减三等于六
y 等三，再将六除翻，而即系三，咁所以 y
就系六，咁所以 D 嘅坐标就系06。呢度学到两样嘢，第一平行线 slope 系一样嘅，第二就系 lie on y axis x 坐标等于零。咁跟住去 example two，L1 is a straight line passing through A。While L2 is another straight line with the slope of 9/4. If they are parallel, does point P lies on L1? Explain your answer. 咁平行線都係啦，所以第一步咧，我哋係揾咗個 L1 嘅 slope 啦，然後就 check 如果 slope of AB 係等於 slope of L1 嘅。如果兩個 slope 一樣咧，咁我哋就證明到 B 點咧就會喺 L1 上邊啦。好，第一步 slope of L1。equals to slope of L2 because L1 parallel L2, therefore slope of them are equal 9/4。好，然后就 check 一 check slope of AB 啦。咁 A 喺呢度，B 喺呢度，咁就负三减三，二减负二。负三减三，二减负二。记住咧，呢一个系同一点噶，即系 point A。负六 over 四，负三 over 二，两个好明显啊，唔一样啦。
咁就所以因为 slope of AB 负三 over 二 is not equal to slope of L1 which is 9/4，therefore B does not lie on L1。
點樣去解釋一點係咪一條線上邊？咁就係咧揾翻嗰一點 with one point，即係 AB 個 slope，同佢本身個 slope check 一 check，睇下一唔一樣。一樣就喺嗰度上邊，唔一樣就 not lie on 啦。Part B perpendicular line 垂直線。Form one 大家學過呢個 rotation 啊，on the coordinate plane。咁就呢度有條線啦，咁然後我就反過去啦。咁咧垂直線嘅話咧，咁大家應該記得啦。如果反個 rotate90 degree anti-clockwisely，咁就會去咗呢度。你見到就係個點係52，咁你記得嘅話就呢度調轉啦，25啦。咁然後 quadrant two 所以係-25啦，咁就喺到呢一度。咁呢度會係90度。咁呢兩條線垂直啦。咁 let's say this is，究竟佢哋嘅 slope 係點咯？咁又係啦，揾個slope of A。B 二减零 over 五减零二 over 五 BC slope of BC 呢点就系负二 五啦，咁呢個都係零零，咁就即五減零 over 負二減零負五 over 二。好啦，咁今次咧，大家望到啦，咦，唔一樣喎，但係好似都係有呢一個二同五啊，不過調轉咗，同埋呢度多咗個負一，就係咧我兩個 slope 乘埋咧係會等於負一嘅，咁所以垂直線嘅話咧，兩個 slope 唔一樣，slope not equal，但係兩個 slope 乘埋咧。若揀咧，咁佢會都係負一嘅。OK，so here we discovered that for perpendicular lines, the product of their slope is equal to negative one。睇 example three, L1 呢度負 AB 兩條兩點啦，然後就 L2 垂直線，咁cut x-axis as C。然後就 A part 咧，首先就係翻呢個 slope of L1，咁有兩點，有兩點揾到個 slope 啦。A part slope of L1，好啦，我 A 點減啦，負一減負四，嗱呢度都要小心啊，記住係要擺同一點，同一點開始，負啊跟住啦，負四減二，負四減二。呢度就係加嚟嘅，咁所以咧就負一加四 over 負六，呢個調翻轉啦，即係四減一，所以就三 over 負六負二分一，check 翻都係啦，由底升上去喺左邊，所以佢係負嘅 slope。OK，好 part B，coordinates of C，好同頭先其實 example one 都好類似啊，不過呢度咧就係講緊呢個垂直線啦，今次個 slope 唔一樣，就係乘埋等於負一嘅。咁首先第一步我哋 let 咗佢先啦，就 x 零啦。如果拉上 x-axis 咧，咁佢個 y 坐標係等於零，因為 L1 perpendicular to L2，therefore slope of L1 times slope of L2 equal to negative one，然後就直接 put in 呢一個 slope 落去，跟住呢度直接就 express L2 個 slope 啦。咁呢度負二分一乘住呢條啦，咁啊零減負四 x 減二。好，首先再嚟個零減負四 over x 減二等於負一。冇負嘅，咁我可以約走佢，然係咁即係呢個係就係四，跟住呢兩個掉個對面乘啦，即係二乘 x 減二，四等於二 x 減四啊。有陣時其實大家又未必識得將呢個除過又拆括啦，唔緊要都得嘅，不過記住呢個後邊第二個 terms 都要乘翻嗰個二啦。
咁就即係八等于 2x，x 就等于四。
Therefore, point C coordinates 4, 0。好，呢度咧就學多樣嘢啦。如果拉上温故知新，拉上 x-axis 咧，咁佢 y 坐標等於零。第二就垂直線嘅兩個 slope 乘埋等於負一。好，三點 parallelograms 畫出嚟睇下先。咁
嗱，A B C D，負二三六七四一，乜 coordinates of？
D。咁啊，呢度我乜都唔知，咁今次就要 let x y 啦，因为我唔知佢系咪 lie on x-axis or y-axis。咁但系都唔紧要嘅。咁第二样嘢就记得 parallel line 就系有平行线两对啦。咁所以呢度我哋应该 let 到两条 equation 嘅。首先就 slope of AB 同 slope of CD 系一样。
Slope of AB 等于 slope of CD，或因为 AB 平衡 CD，所以啦。
咁跟住就 AB slope 七减三。over 六减负二等于 slope CD 减一 over x 减四。
我呢个四 over 八约减二分一，然后交叉相乘，x 减四等于二 y 减二，差埋括弧。
x 减二 y 等于二，好呢、这个一、yes。
用翻同一个方法都系啦，因为 AD 平衡 BC，即系嚟第二对啦。咁我哋又系可以咧，set up 到第二条 equation，然后就 solve 两条 equation，揾两个 unknown。
哦，y 减三啦，over x 减负二即系 x 加二啦。咁然后 BC 挂大减细，唔想有咁多负啦。咁就七减一 over 呢个六。减四
，y 减三 六 over 二三嚟嘅，掉过去三 x 加六。
我呢度三 x 减 y 减 change subject 啦，咁呢度我唔意识啦，咁即系咧可以将个 y 调翻过嚟就三 x 加九意识。
就十 two into one， 咁就 x 减二 y 等于二，咁六 x 减十八等于二，负五 x 等于二十 x 等于负四，再 put x 等于负四 into two， y 就系三负四加九即系负三
，d 就系。负四负三 ，OK。